The world wants to know what is happening in Ayodhya. How much of the construction work is over? How much of it remains? What all is in store for pilgrims who will come to Ayodhya from all over the world? And to tell you all, we will have with us Mr. Nipendra Mishra, virtually from the horse's mouth, who will tell us exactly what has happened and what is going to happen in future. And to hear it from a person who actually matters the most as far as the construction of this temple is concerned, we are privileged to have with us Mr. Nipendra Mishra ji. He is the chairman of the Temple Construction Committee, and he was also the principal secretary to the Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji before he took on this role. It is indeed an honor and privilege for us to be here and be shown around the place by Shri Mishra ji. Thank you so much for being with
Thank
us.
Thank you.
पहुंचे कहाँ हैं कंस्ट्रक्शन में अभी तक हम?
Biggest challenge of this place, which we faced, was the foundation.